I think I know the cause behind my insomnia. It's my messed up back, low back, and neck discs. My messed up spine. I began limping in 1995. But by the time of 1997, it was so bad I could not run without tripping and falling. Incidentally, in mid-1997, I began having trouble falling asleep. It would take me 2 or 3 hours to fall asleep. And by 1998, ever since 1998, my sleep has been shit. Waking up, constantly. Going to sleep, waking up, going to sleep. Waking up, feeling like crap. I keep falling back asleep until I wake up and I'm ready to get up. In 1998, I had my first sleepless night. In the year 2000, I began having sleepless nights. They tapered off. And again, my spine kept getting worse, slowly. And by 2013, now I cannot sleep without the treadmill. And even still, my sleep is fragmented. I did to get some epidural steroid injections in my low back one time. Had 3 shots. After the first 2, I had some of the sweetest sleep. And I found that whenever I do my exercises, my push-ups, pull-ups, I found I can punch like I used to. When I don't do my exercise, my right hand, my right arm, really is the one to punch. Dr. Oz, are you listening? What are you going to do about it, Dr. Oz? Dr. Oz, huh? Are you going to just let me slide and degenerate because helping me would not help your ratings? Are you listening, Dr. Oz, huh? What do I have to do to get you to listen? You're doing the same thing to me that people did to the Columbine shooters. Ignoring me. Dr. Oz, I don't have to come on your show. You don't have to put this on your show. Just cure me. It is, if you're not really a hot dog quack,